Well, Durham police arrest two men in connection to a shooting that killed two people and injured two others.
It happened back in January on Sudbury Road. Officers found four men who had been shot. Jason Epps and Terrence Kimball died from their injuries. Police charged Deontay Purcell and Dominique Purcell with first-degree murder and assault. Deontay is locked up in the Durham County Jail with no bond. Dominique is currently in jail in another county.